What's up, my stylish people? This is Shashank. Welcome back to this channel. Today's video, it's all about 5 basic winter outfits. You know me, I keep it simple, but stylish pieces included as well. Starting with the outfit number 1, this is a super simple winter outfit. Means layering with your shirt. Here, the shirt I have gone for, it's a checkered printed denim shirt from Jack & Jones that I got it in a size of medium. I think I got this for the 5 best denim shirts video. In case if you guys haven't watched that, make sure that you watch that video for the link of the shirt. And the rest of the outfit, I wanted to keep it super simple and have gone with one single color. White round neck t-shirt with white cargo chinos. And I just color coordinated the shoes also with the pants as well as the shirt and also the checks. That's why I have gone with the white color sneakers, and overall it's a super simple outfit. And the statement here is the contrast between the denim blue as well as the white color, and also the color coordination across the outfit. All the links are there in the description as available. Moving on to the outfit number 2, I call this outfit a sophisticated casual outfit. Yes, you heard it right, it's not a smart casual. I call this sophisticated casual because it gives an overall chic, sophisticated vibe with the color choices I have gone for, but still keep the casualness of the outfit with the choice of pieces. So let me explain that very quickly. I have gone with the off-white denim jacket with the white color round neck t-shirt retained from the previous look. But here the statement is the drawstring vertical striped gray color cargo pants from Jack & Jones. These are the focus for this look. It all together brings that look from the classic to the sober casual look. And the sneakers also I have just color coordinated with the off-white denim jacket. Overall, it's a neutral color outfit, but still it's a statement kind of a look. As you guys know, winter season is the best season for layering, and denim jackets are one of my favorites. So let's continue with the denim jacket for this look as well and for the next look. And here you can see, this is an exact opposite of the look number 1. Here I have gone with the black base, means black round neck t-shirt with the black jeans and white sneaker. And then wanted to have a denim jacket that have a contrast color to it, but still want that to be on the neutral color. So I have gone with the light wash denim jacket from Jack & Jones. I think this is one of their new arrival. You can see in my future videos the review on the same. I have gone with that and just use the accessories to keep this look super simple. Overall, with denim jackets, always a suggestion guys, make sure that you keep the base and also the trousers super simple, and just make sure that the denim jacket does its magic as usual. Having said that, moving on to the look number 4. This video is all about basic winter outfit, right? And what's better than the monochromatic outfit, and that too for winters. This is one of my preferred option. Here I have gone with a gray color denim jacket from Jack & Jones. This is also new arrival along with their blue version, and also they have other pop colors as well. And have gone with a white neck t-shirt from the look number 1 and a black jeans from the previous look, and just added gray color high top Converse. Overall, it had the shades of the gray as well as the black color, with the neutral color being the white here, and the white color has been color coordinated with the sole of the shoes and gray color with the jacket. Altogether, it's a simple monochromatic look, but you're gonna look ultra stylish, guys. All right, now let's have fun by sticking with the basic outfits. Basic, what I mean is in terms of the color combination here, I have gone with the beige color jacket as well as beige color jeans from Rare Rabbit, and also beige color sneakers. And here I have used the white color t-shirt. And here the main focus of the statement here would be the prints, the micro floral prints on the jacket in the pink as well as green color. Overall, it's a simple summery kind of a fun look to wear during winters. Having said that, do let me know in the comment section which outfit you like the most, and also don't forget to subscribe to this channel. That's it from me. See you next time.